On Maui, age is taking its toll on Haleakala. The National Park Service says the mountain has been eroding. It once had an elevation of 15,000 feet. Now it stands at 10,023 feet. They say the weather at the summit is slowly breaking down the volcanic rock that will eventually end up in the ocean. And that process does not happen overnight. It takes thousands of years.